family live close to the jungle. At the end of the day, they all sit together around the fire. They have their supper, then relax and talk a little. The youngest boy becomes afraid. He hears all the sounds of the wild animals in the forest. Cheetahs, wolves, jackals and lions. He starts crying at the darkness and wild sounds that fill him with fear. Then his mother takes him in her arms and sings to him. The family is always strong together. They protect one another. Grandparents, his father and mother, uncles, aunts, cousins, brothers and sisters. They all join and sing together. Soon he falls asleep. Only the beautiful song fills his ears.
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Hush, my baby, don't fear, my darling, the lion sleeps tonight. Hush, my baby, don't fear, my darling, the lion sleeps tonight.
Mbube, 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 m